going to do some linear algebra, and specifically we're going to learn how to solve linear equations. And what I mean by a linear equation is something like this. 2x minus 1 equals 7. And I want to solve that. And what I mean by solving is find an x that fits in here and makes this equation work. Now I know the answer to that is 4. I'm going to show you how to get 4, but I'll just show you why 4 is the answer now. 2 times x, which is 4, minus 1. 2 times 4 is 8, take away 1 is 7. So it does equal 7. So 4 works for that equation, so 4 is a solution. But how did I do that? Let me show you with my weighing scales here. Okay, now this weighing scales, this side is equal to this side, okay? If I do something to this side of the weighing scales, for example, if I add in 3 blocks, this side isn't equal to this side anymore, unless I add 3 blocks onto this side and it's equal again. If I take away one of these blocks from this side, it only stays equal if I take away one from this side. So now I've got 2 blocks on this side. If I double this side, I have 2, so I'm going to double it. I now have 4 on this side. It will only stay equal if I double this side and add 2 to this side. Okay, I'll throw in another couple on each side, and now I have 6 on each side. If I divide this side by 3, 6 divided by 3 is 2, so I'll leave 2 behind on this side. It's not equal anymore, unless I divide this side by 3 as well. 6 divided by 3 is 2, and they're equal again. They're balanced and equal. So that's what we do with linear algebra to solve it. So I'm going to go back and start with an easy example now. I'm going to start with x plus 1 equals 6. A nice easy one to start with. Okay. So what am I looking for? I'm looking to see what x works. I'm looking to find out x equals a number. So I want x by itself equal to a number. I don't want x plus 1 equal to a number. So I don't want that 1 there. I need to get rid of that 1. And how will I do it? How do you get rid of plus 1? How do you make plus 1 go to nothing? Take away a 1. So I'm going to take away a 1. I'll do it in another colour. I'm going to take away a 1 from this side. And if I take away a 1, I have x plus 1 minus 1. That just leaves me x plus nothing. And x plus nothing we know is x. But remember the weighing scales. If I took away 1 from this side, I must take away 1 from this side for it to stay equal. So I have x left on this side, and I have 6 take away 1 on the other side, which is 5, and that's my solution. Now maybe we could have seen that one straight off, that 5 plus 1 is 6, but we'll do harder ones that mightn't be so easy. So let's look at a harder one, slightly harder. X minus 2 equals 7. Okay, again, my whole goal is to get x equals a number. So I don't want this minus 2 here. How do I make minus 2 go to 0? I add a 2. So if I add a 2 to this side, I'll get x minus 2 plus 2, which just leaves me x. But we know from our scales that are added to this side, I must do the same to this side if they're to stay equal. So I'll add a 2 to this side. So I get x left on the left hand side, and I get 7 plus 2, which is 9. So my answer is 9. Now let's go one step more, okay? And then you can practice. If I had 2x plus 4 equals 12. I'm still looking for x equals a number, x on its own. Okay? So, there's two things I want to get rid of here. I want to get rid of the 2 and I want to get rid of the 4. Now this actually means 2 multiplied by x plus 4 is 12. I leave the one that's multiplied by the x to the end and I get rid of the 4 first. So how do I get rid of a plus 4? I take away a 4 from this side and I take away a 4 from this side. And what do I get left behind with this time? I get left behind with 2x. Plus 4 minus 4 has gone to nothing. And I get 12 minus 4 is 8. I'm not there yet. I haven't got to x equals a number. So I have 2 multiplied by x equals 8. I want to get rid of the multiplied by 2. What's the opposite to multiply? Divide. So if I divide this side by 2, I must divide this side by 2. So 2 divided by 2 is 1x equals 8 divided by 2 is 4. And we know that 1x is the very same as x equals 4.